this is the grave of Amir Temur. The great Amir Temur. It's a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful mausoleum. I think it's that one. It's got to be that one. Seems destroyed. This one too. I'm right here in the city of Sahrizab, and this is supposed to be the city that Amir Temur built, and I find it all destroyed. And as you can see, all those rooms, those used to be rooms, so it's just the bases, and they're not even original. But that mosque is destroyed completely. That one is totally rebuilt, and there's a bunch over there. And the whole city surrounded by a wall. And I found this right here, a plaque saying Amir Temur's mausoleum, 14th century. And as I came in, you know, all rebuilt, because I believe an earthquake destroying the 16th century, all those cities. Then I come down here to another plaque that says that is Amir Temur's mausoleum. So let's walk down here and see, because I was yesterday at the mausoleum. You know, you can see the arch, or the arch is original, and there's a mausoleum here with all writing all around it. It's missing a plaque, and then it's got some ornaments made out of metal, almost gone completely. It looks like flowers, and the plaque is missing, so this probably collapsed partially or totally. You can see the ceiling is rebuilt, at least from that point onto the center. The arches are original, and they hold writing, you know, passages from the Quran and stuff, one in each corner. There's another one right there, and then the one right behind me. So this guy conquered all the way to Constantinople in his times, and you can hardly see it right there, but there's some writing there, and down there too. But anyways, Amir Temur, the great conqueror of these lands, you know, all the way to Iran and Constantinople and all these lands. So, which one is the real mausoleum? This one, I mean, which one is the one that holds Amir's remains? I don't know, this one or the other one? If there is any remains left from, he died in 1400 and something, so there may not be anything left of his body. So here we are, Amir Temur's mausoleum in this little town that was founded by him.